Tonight, the Vigo County School Corporation is announcing 16 new cases of COVID-19. They include 9 students and 7 staff members between 10 different schools. To see all the schools and cases affected, please head to our website, mywabashvalley.com.